Hello guys, back with another video. I made a video about how to check your battery health previously, but you need a PC to actually know your battery health and also some mathematics. I'm going to show you a simple way to know your battery health in this video. In this one, you don't need root access, you don't need ADB command or anything, just download and install this app. I have used this app in the past and it's very, very correct in terms of battery health. So I'm going to install it now. Using this app, you actually need to charge your battery. You need to go like 4 or 3 cycles before it tells you the accurate numbers. So I'm going to set everything up, then record a video after I have used my battery for like 4 cycles. So here is normally where you see your battery health. So by comparing the estimated battery capacity, you need to charge your battery, use it to 20%, charge it once again, use it to 20%, just repeat the process like 3 to 4 times, then come back here, you will see your battery health. So I'm going to end this video and record this video again, maybe tomorrow when I have done everything. Alright, after 24 hours, I've charged my battery 2 times because my battery gives me at least 7.5 hours screen on time, so I don't charge it too much on a daily basis. If I go back to the app, you go to the health section, it shows me 91% battery health. Design capacity is 4160 mAh battery. And the estimated capacity is 3792 mAh battery. So this is how you know your battery health without ADB, without the root or anything. This app is totally free. Link in the description. That'll be all for this video. Thanks for watching.